Good morning, fans of Privateer FX. Hopelessly bored here. Markets are just swooshing around. Nothing's really doing too much. Cable's been up to 67, played around down in the low 40s. Euro printed the high today of 11, back down to 78. Really slow. No real idea what's going on here. We're just going to wait for some data now. Jobless claims and ISM. ADP should also come today, although we don't really like ADP. And then get ready to put on either a bullish or a bearish trade in the dollar tonight for the FOMC minutes. So, not much I can tell you here. New York's just walking in. For those in New York that aren't on vacation, seems everyone that I speak to is on vacation. So, we wait. 4 p.m. Swiss time is ISM. That's probably going to be the beginning of the fun. And 8 p.m. tonight is the FOMC. So, we'll be looking both ways. If we're bullish, if they're hawkish, we're going to be selling euros. If they're dovish, we're going to sell dollar yen. So now we just sit and wait. Don't overtrade. Don't get sucked into these lifeless markets. Keep your powder dry. And good luck with FOMC tonight. We'll see where we are beforehand and put something together. Good luck out there. Ciao.